A little late in, but better late than never, right?
Absolutely. Oh, you fucker.
Oh, I see. Made the track a bit dirty through Eau Rouge, huh? Dirty, dirty.
I get old spa, I just never get this place for some reason.
Bad Bill.
Or either. My UFO stands for unidentified fucked up object. Oh, it's his birthday tonight. That's right.
Who's?
Bert's birthday tonight.
Ah.
He's probably drinking. He's probably drunk as a skunk right now.
Thank you.
I almost cracked the 32s had I not screwed up that final chicane. Where'd Tom go?
He didn't say, he just left.
I don't think he's happy with his car.
Yeah.
Tom?
I would have been happy to share my setup with him.
He was fast last night.
Yeah.
Well, he still didn't like his car last night, though. You could tell he was not happy.
What are we looking at fuel-wise tonight?
I'm just going with two full tanks.
Yeah.
Can't fill up at halfway, and that's safe enough. And I might even stretch the tires.
You might even what?
Stretch the tires.
Yeah, who knows, eh? They were okay last night in the end,
as far as I was
concerned, yeah.
Hardly anywhere on them at all.
Yeah.
I was on the softs?
Yeah.
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 Here goes Rob, powered by beer.
Oh, 230, look at that.
It's about what I figured he'd do. If he can keep that up for 50 minutes, he might win.
Or run out of gas.
You seem to be hustling the car quite a bit. I was watching.
I'm marginal, like I can do just over 25 minutes on a tank of gas. So I could eke it out if I don't push that hard.
You won't have to, I wouldn't think. You got 2 seconds on the closest car. Almost.
Oh, it's a second and a half.
Yeah, well, if you keep going, you're in the same boat if you can keep that going for 50 minutes.
If you notice, though, I'm slowest in the straight line. I don't know why.
I am, too. If you look at last night's live racers, I was about 8 miles an hour slower than the fastest guy. I would say it's probably the gearing, but who am I?
Hey, Rick, where's that setting for to put a dead zone for the brake?
Yeah, from
something
your,
you have to do when you're not on track, though, I think.
Yeah, I think,
no, I think you can do it. I think you can do it now. You go to settings, go to your controller.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then
digital brake rate.
And then where you see down on the bottom your axis and sensitivities, there's a button for dead zone sensitivity and dead zone. You can click dead zone, select dead zone, and then
click on controller one.
Well, I'm in there where you map.
And you see in dead zone.
In
I know what axis you're.
It's in the map. It's in the mappings. For down at the bottom.
Oh, well, on controllers.
Yeah, just above the word basic settings, you'll see a grayed out button that says dead zone.
And controls.
That sounds misleading, James.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
No, but you can click it. You can click it. As soon as you hover over it, it turns white. You can click and it goes to dead zones. But you need to know what axis your brake is.
Okay, I'll leave it for tonight then. I don't want to screw it up. Because when I get in settings, all I see is the menu, and when I scroll down to the bottom of it, it says music up, music down. That's about it.
From the overall, I don't remember what this stupid screen is called, where you have the viewing screen, the chat window, and then the roster. And then all the way over on the right, you have the button that says settings.
Yeah.
And then mappings, rates, force feedback, controller one, controller two.
Yep.
Yeah, controller one. And then you go down, if you just follow it down, x-axis, X, RX, Y, RY, Z, RZ.
Yep.
And then at the bottom of that, it says sensitivity. Next to that is dead zone.
Yeah, I see
Find out what your dead zone is. What your axis for your brake is.
Yeah, I don't know how I'd find that out. Just hit the brake.
Go to mappings, look at brake. Mine is joystick 2 RZ minus.
Okay, forget it. I'll do it some other time.
Come on, I live on the edge.
Right. I'm in there and I see X sensitivity and da-da-da all the way down to the bottom.
Now put a whole new setup in too.
That's all I see. Yeah, I'm going to. I got to find my clutch pedal that I lost. I've lost that. Don't have one.
Well, cars don't come with manuals anymore anyway.
Yeah.
Well, these are the old ones.
It's nice on the start, though, so I don't have a clutch pedal. Luckily, this car is, I can start it pretty good with just the gas pedal. A bang shift.
Bang.
So I take it everybody went out to find out where their pits were?
No.
No, they're there. Okay. You turn right and go in the pits, they're there.
Yeah, they're there. They're somewhere in there.
Or they're making Belgian waffles.
Belgian waffles.
Picking up Porsche 962s on rollbacks.
Mitsune.
Oh, that was terrible today. 962.
That was a costly mistake.
Did that happen today? I just thought it was a historic footage of some sort.
I think it's recurring. I think it probably happened this weekend or something.
They can rebuild it.
There's always money kicking around somewhere, right?
I'm gonna run a tweet.
Giving you room.
Might have smacked into me. I was just turning into the thing. I'm out. My car's
going. No, don't do that.
No.
Restart it.
Okay.
Enrique.
I don't know who that was. Somebody just ran straight into me.
It's too bad I got a nice start.
Yeah, we had a good squeeze play going there. It wasn't too bad.
I ducked inside the building, probably hit him in the door.
Bang.
Hit me hard, yeah. Okay, that was you, okay.
Those were good pictures I put up today, don't you think?
They were.
I watched the replay. It was like, whoa. I'm glad I was ahead of that one.
Got some reds up.
I like the other start better. Can we go back?
That was a really bad start.
I don't know. I kind of like it.
Fucking great. I got Nigel Mansell.
Three wide. Nope.
Whoa, what happened?
Well, it wasn't me.
No, it was totally me.
All okay?
Yeah, all good. Totally self-inflicted.
Whoa.
Didn't see you come back up the inside there, Rick.
Mike's got a broken door now.
Well, it's not a Lotus. I don't need doors. Too much weight.
I think I just tucked Bill's door handle off.
Fastest way through, but hey, it's pretty.
Yeah, and I didn't even get by. I had to check up. Whoa! Holy cow! I've had to brake hard 3 or 4 times.
I see you got the run. Love taps, Neil. Just love
yes,
taps.
Yes, yes, yes. Overeaten my tires, so.
lane goes around and...
Right turn, Clyde.
Right. Get it.
Not too far back, I'm not going to get you.
Okay.
Good door handle to door handle, Bill.
I didn't touch you there, did I, Bill?
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, I'm a bonehead tonight.
Right behind you. Bonehead.
Full course caution. Close. Full course caution. On our pace up front. 60 mile an hour pace. 100 mile. 100K. Actually, I think it's like 96.66666.
No decimals on my display, sorry.
100K works here.
Whew.
They don't put fractions on speed signs.
What a battle.
On our pace, guys.
That's where we're at.
Yep, 96 kilometers an hour.
Yep, that's what I'm going.
I'm trying to get the decimal for you, Billy.
You tapping your brakes there, Rick?
I got my foot hovering over it.
Okay.
Nice try.
Sorry, Rick.
Thank you very much. Fucked up another race.
I'm moving off waiting for you, Rick. Sorry about that.
No, my fault. Rob checked up and I pulled my steering wheel off my desk trying to avoid him.
I didn't check up, I locked up.
Can you do that again for me?
That'll be more yellows.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Thank you.
dropped some oil over there, I think.
You turned right into me, Bill.
We looked real far away from each other in the mirror.
No. You drove right into my right fender.
Weird. I looked like I was right far away from you.
Pit in.
Yeah, I find the mirrors do make it look like you're either ahead of the person or you can't see them.
Fucked up. He won't even go straight.
Head out.
Man, have I ever got wheel spin? I don't know what's the matter.
Tires.
This though, my whole setup is just shot. I don't know what happened.
I'm pitting next lap.
Right behind you, Jill.
I'm going to be pitting, Rick.
Yeah, I'm pitting too.
Me three.
Damage. Big damage. Shit. There it goes. Oh, fuck.
I'm pitting this lap, though I'm like 2 minutes out.
I didn't lose any spots in the pits.
I lost all kinds with damage. 23 seconds.
That's not bad. I was 21 with tires.
22 here.
19 for me.
Yeah, well, I had it on no tires. I didn't know I had damage until I got in there.
Sorry, Al.
No problem.
Force caution, pits are closed, bag it down, do a 40 mile an hour pace up front for the moment.
Yep, no problem.
Closed. right, let's bring us back up to 60 mile an hour pace.
Remember cold tires and brakes, please. There is no target on the back of my car.
Yes, there is, Rick.
Yeah. I went in before the race. You didn't see it. I painted one on.
Just punt me. Oh, I got away with that. Wow.
Big difference in the tires now.
Wait.
Nice pass, James.
Thank you. Good defense. Yeah, but now I overheated my shoes a little.
I didn't hit you, did I, James?
Yeah.
Okay, take it back.
Thank you. No, I keep kidding about making a cool suit for this.
It's all on my own.
Mike, you're going the wrong direction.
Starting the last lap now.
Not a moment too soon either.
I had a stutter.
Yeah, I've had a couple tonight.
Oh, what happened? Oh! Your car just turned left for no reason.
Yeah, just drift.
Do you have a stutter too?
Yeah, it's not going to make it up there.
Good race there, Rick.
Were you saving gas at the end, or coasting, or what were you doing? It seemed like I wasn't losing you like before.
Tires were going off towards the end there, and I got kind of sloppy in a couple laps, so.
Okay.
Did you change tires, Rick?
No.
You? Yeah, me neither, no.
Mine are, at the moment, all yellow. Left front is 4 yellow and 2 black, and the others are 4.5 yellow and 2 black.
Same as mine.
Are you on hards?
What?
You on hards or soft?
No, soft.
Yeah, I've got 4 yellow, 2 black, front and rear. I only took fuel, 4.5 second pit stop. Was able to get back into the fray.
Mine took 10 seconds, but that's fine. It's what I expected.
Mine was terrible. I had a good run with a lot of people, but I don't know, I just threw it away there at the end.
Yeah, that last stint with me, Gilles, and Patrick, we were just banging it up all through there.
Yeah. I was going to just let you guys go. I don't know what the hell's wrong with my car. Wheel spin out of corners and push. I did something. Screwed the setup bad. Oh, well.
I think these would be really fun at Mooseport or Watkins Glen.
We're Donnybrook next week.
Yeah, we're going to Donnybrook. It's a new Donnybrook, so you guys have to learn the track all over again.
That's next week?